this could honestly be one of the coolest pieces of tech that I've heard of for the month so far. It's a smartwatch that charges while you walk. So if you've ever used a smartwatch or even a smartphone, you would know that these things need to constantly be charged, or else your battery gets completely drained and you cannot use the device again until you can get a charge to power it up. With this smartwatch, you could possibly never have to do that again, specifically and very obviously only in the case of smartwatches. In an attempt to somewhat fix a battery drainage problem, Sequent looked toward the automatic movement in traditional watches to create a kinetic battery system for its smartwatch. Sequent smartwatch uses a self-charging battery system that charges as you move around, much like an automatic movement does in a standard watch, but through a much different process. It comes with your standard hybrid smartwatch features, a heart rate sensor, activity tracker, GPS, Bluetooth, and a notification system. Interestingly, other companies have offered this technology in their watches for many years. If you're unfamiliar, this works by harnessing the electrical energy generated via the wearer's movements. This energy is then captured and stored, allowing the watch to function without the need for a traditional battery or for a watch battery to be replaced. The Sequent being offered on Kickstarter offers no compromises according to the maker of the product, and it is designed in Switzerland. The biggest question surrounding a kinetic power source for a smartwatch is, of course, how long it can go with little or no movement before it is dead, and how long it will take to recharge at that specific point. You can actually back the Sequent smartwatch on Kickstarter starting at $189 for a watch. The company says watches will start at $438 when it hits retail, so you're actually getting a pretty good deal. Although that is a good deal, it's still in Kickstarter mode, and that doesn't really guarantee that the product will be out when the guys at Sequent say it will be out, but it's still something to look forward to. If you're interested in backing it up on Kickstarter, I'll leave a link down below as you can check out for some more info and visit the Kickstarter page. So guys, if you enjoyed the video, learned anything new, or want more, feel free to subscribe, comment your thoughts down below, and leave a like for more content every single week. Also, as usual, all important links to previous videos will be listed in the description below. Thanks for watching, and I will be seeing you in the next video.